Anyway, I have no idea what's happening now. I'll just let you see this. Tricycle, whatever. It's what happens in this field during the winter time. This is a winter sowing grain crop. We have the geese from the Solway over there, the land in there. And what do they do? Aye, they eat all the. Well, it used to be barley, but now it's triticale. So I don't know what Ian's doing now, I haven't got a clue. No idea. Anyway, as you can see, it's not very big ears or heads or grain. It takes a lot of trying to get them on camera here. There we are. So just an experiment this to see how it goes. It got very, very stressed out earlier in the year when it became dry, and although it's had a growth regulator on this triticale, it's grown fairly tall. So we don't know if that means the heads aren't so well filled, we don't know for sure. Anyway, I'll see how much is in the trailer, and might head back and get it emptied. Wait and see. I'll just let you see what's in the trailer, the grains. So I've only got really a third of a load really. Anyway, I'll go and see what's happening over there, and see if it's worth actually taking this one back to unload.